doing?
Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds,
I hope someday it'll all come around.
Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more war, and our children will pay.
What do you do when you're not kiteboarding or whatever?
When I
that's your sort of day job.
Yeah, my day job, actually, this is my day job. I kite and I travel around the country and I promote the sport of kiteboarding and ozone kites.
He goes, do you know your ABCs? I go, yeah, I know my ABCs, but you're not going to make me do it backwards. He goes, no, I'm not going to make you do it backwards, but do it from F to N. I go, cool, easy.
ABCD.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Woo! I go, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, N. And I stopped. I was going to say O, but I was like,
oh, you just
N.
You just skipped over M.
That's really important.
Jose Cuervo, baby.
MASSkiting, baby.
Let's do it, baby. Hey, Chris, what's up, man? What's the cash? What's the cash? What? Bring it in. What's the cash, man?
What the hell are you all doing in here, for God's sake? This is how you do it in the bedroom. Keep it moving, people.
Sake bombs.
Dude, have you seen the video on YouTube where these people do a sake bomb and they hit the table and it's glass and it's in the backyard and all of a sudden the whole table...
1, 2, 3, come back.
Oh, God.
No way. You gotta it's like one of the tables that has like dude. A wire rim around it. Oh, yeah. And they're like, I found it. You try to Google it and like...
Oh, God.
It's event planning.
Yeah.
Do it.
Hey.
Cool. Awesome. Cheers.
Cheers. MASSkiting. Woo-hoo! Woo!